got a head start of 153 points, you really only need to just do a competent job of your five answers and we're going to get $10,000, Dolly.
I hope so. I hope so. Nervous sisters.
What's a Christmas present you give someone you don't know well? You said a card. The survey says. Oh, oh no!
Bad stuff.
We don't want that. We do not want that at all. Chocolate was the top answer. Nice one, Courtney. Gift voucher was the second highest. Still looking for 47 points. Name something people take from restaurants as souvenirs. You said. Chocolate.
Again.
You're getting real nervous, aren't you?
I am. I don't. Not another zero, please.
The survey says.
Oh! Oh, no.
Oh, oh, no.
Is it slipping through our fingers, Dougherty? Oh. Cutlery was the top answer. Glasses was the second highest answer we were looking for. So still 47 points short of $10,000, Dougherty. Name something you should take to a sleepover. You said. Sleeping bag.
Yes!
The audience feels like you're back in the game here, Erin.
Come on, sleeping bag.
For your sake and for the sake of Grafton, where the Doughertys are from, I hope you get some points. Survey says. Okay. We needed that. Pillow was the top answer. Pajamas was the second highest. So name something that has keys. You said. House.
Yes.
Okay. I'm feeling a lot of warmth from the audience once again.
Fingers crossed.
10 grand would be pretty sweet, wouldn't it, Dougherty?
Sure would.
Survey says. Oh. Car was the top answer. You're the second highest answer. We only need 14 points, Dougherty, from one more answer. We got $10,000.
Oh, no.
The question was name something a pig might think about. You said. Eating. If you get this, if you get this, Dougherty, is Grafton going to make a monument to you guys out the front? You know when you drive into town, like any good country town or city, you got Grafton, home of the Dougherty sisters. Family Feud, Fast Money, champs. However, we have a little bit of work to do first. Do we think we've got it?
I don't know.
Oh, that just went cold real quick, Dougherty. I pumped you up as the heroes of Grafton. Front page of the Daily Examiner in Grafton. Let's dream big, shall we? You can't win unless you try hard and hope like hell.
Oh my God.
The survey says.